All right, Facebook family friends, man, we're going to give you a quick look on how to do a low fade. First thing you want to do, you want to use at least like a close one.
All right, man.
Make sure you get the fade as close as possible. Not all the way to the skin, just real close. You keep the fade low as possible. It's not a military fade, so you keep the fade as low as possible. It's a mid fade. Mid fade in the middle. You keep fading all the way around. Alright, next guys, you want to use at least a 1.5 or an 18. Most people use 1.5, but I use an 18 blade just to blend it. Get the blending all the way around. That's right. 76ers, now you start to blend. Continue to blend. Continue to blend. You have to brush the hair all the way around. Continue to blend. Remember to rotate your chair so you can get a precise cut all the way around. It's an 18. After we use the 18, we're going to come back with a 1.
You think he's gonna stay down there? That's gonna be home tonight?
back with the Cooley Clippers. I'm going with a one. It's close, like an eighth. An eighth of a one. 1/8. This is to get your blend real close. After you use a 1/8, you go down to a half of an eighth, which is 1/10 of an eighth. Continue to cut down. 1/2 of an eighth.
Right there where it is. You know where it is. Anything you want, man.
This is just to get the fade closer to blend it with the bottom.
No, I know what you're talking about. I ain't barefoot. You know, when we go down there, we don't eat out that much anymore. We just run there cooking. We do a lot of grilling, man. Everybody, that's the most everybody's doing in those communities, don't they? They're just grilling all the time. And almost every day they have a little community, grill thing down at the pool, you know?
After you're done fading, you either can use a number 3, number 2, or you can use a number 4 at the top. Normally people want to go with a 2. Keep it long, go with a 2. Continue to blend.
You're done, man. How you do? You're the brain though. Okay.
Use the 2 to smooth the hair up. Continue to rotate the chair as you cut, guys, to give you a more precise cut. Continue to blend.
You want to work out any camp or anything? Or?
I just got my own workout right now.
Okay, good. Work on mom and dad's
pick. They let you go back and smooth them up,
right? Yeah. Go back, play them over.
Whenever you're blending, you want to actually work against the grain, because when you work against the grain, it lifts the hair, and then you come back over top, you smooth down the hair. So automatically, when you have a 2, Wait till you lift the hair and you come back and you go with the grain to smooth it all out. To continue to blend it, I'm gonna use a 1/8 to take the line out. 1/8 on the oysters on the 76. Different techniques, guys. You can go back to A1 to continue to blend it, because sometimes the hair is not complete unless you continue to blend and fade precisely.
Yeah.